Casper beats,
All the mistakes that I make sometimes, and every time I try and wrong my right, I still won't let you break my pride. I know that you can hurt me.
I used to be closed, now my teams have opened the book. I'm just trying to reach other people, you wanna give it up. I don't wanna see a couple roses lacking water because the root was drying out and didn't get enough. I don't wanna see a couple soldiers coming home and having no hope after everything they do for us. I don't wanna see another grown up be on the roads and having no home because the people think they're doing drugs. You don't really know what they're feeling, and you're laughing at people living with demons. And I could never ever laugh at people when they're hungry. I would give my last fucking pound just to feed them. What if it was you and people didn't wanna feed you? Abnormalities don't make it any easier. Have a bit of heart that a human could need you. See that their hope has been crushed into pieces. Even if they're begging, would you be there? Even if you seen a reason to believe it, would you stop and show your care if you didn't want to be there? Even if you'd be the only one to reach, would you even be prepared? And I know it because I've been there, and you better fucking know it because I've been scared. And they're saying that there's nothing to be seen here, yet I'm seeing people struggle every minute and we're trying to be heard. If you're feeling the words that I'm preaching, feeling like your lungs can't catch what they're breathing. If you're having dreams where you're lost in the darkness, know that your life's worth more than a feeling. Try reach out because it helps if you speak, and I have no doubts that we all have a reason. It ain't no weakness, more like an achievement. Any of you hate will ignore that, fuck that, keep it.
All the mistakes that I make sometimes, and every time I try and wrong my right, I still won't let you break my pride. I know that you can hurt me.
Look, I used to be closed, but I've chose to be open. Change is the end goal, that's what I'm hoping. This can't be me for the rest of my day, so I hope and I pray I can push through the moments. Nobody knows what I'm holding, and I ain't never seen nobody put the code in. Trying to keep focus, and yet I'm feeling broken. Trying to find faith, but missing certain components. I'm living on my own, but I'm living with the rodents. I never feel safe, always feeling like I'm hopeless. How long are you gonna hate me? Do you even notice me giving me a life after spite, then you broke it? But living in a place, always feeling like I'm choking. Trying to keep it together so people think that I'm coping. If God really loved me, would he really do that? Sit and see me suffer without showing me his motives. Looking at myself, but I haven't been that for a long time. Been about 6 years since I felt fine. I ain't getting any sleep, I ain't getting any signs, and I'm feeling like I'm walking a fine line. Yeah, I'm beating, you can see it in my eyes. You can see the way I'm looking, you can see the way I hide. You can see me saying fuck it, you can see it from the skies. You can see it from the sides, you can see it from behind. That I'm trying to put my past life behind me. I take a look at who I was and it reminds me I never wanna be that, but never wanna hide it. It made me who I am, and who I am doesn't surprise me. Watch how I live with no person to guide me. Doing what I wish, I ain't ever gonna hide me. Lad, ain't gonna shy from that, ain't gonna shy from me. Cause I accept that life, but I ain't letting it define me. Damn fucking right, I ain't letting it define me.